Hi friends, it's Missy Al. Hey everybody. Are you ready for another week of dancing fun? Okay, I'm gonna head back to my spot, my chair, and I'll meet you there. Okie dokie, everyone is sitting in their chair or sitting behind their desk or sitting on the floor, and let's stretch and get started. Reach our hands all the way up and stretch up and tickle the ceiling. How high can you get those hands? Reach nice and tall. And our hands fall down. Clap it out. Ready? Clap, 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 clap. A little bit faster. A little bit faster. A little bit faster. And faster, 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 faster. And we stop. Nice stopping arms. Let's do it one more time. Reach those hands all the way and stretch up and take all of the ceiling. And our hands fall down. Ready? Sweet. Add a clapping pattern in. Ready? Let's go. Clap. Let's do it one more time. Reach your hand all the way up and stretch up and tickle the ceiling. Tickle, tickle. And our hands fall down. Okay, clap it out. Maybe a new clapping pattern. Let me see. Clap, 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 clap. Now we're going to sing our song. It is time for movement, movement, movement. It is time for movement. Right. Nice stopping, everyone. Let's get those legs moving. You can hold onto the chair or swing those arms. Let me hear you. Stomp, 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 stomp. A little bit faster, a little bit faster, and faster, 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 and we stop. Excellent. Let's do it one more time. Big, strong, stomping legs. If you need to scoot forward on your chair. Stomp, 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 stomp. A little bit faster, a little bit faster, a little bit faster. And faster, 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 faster. And we stop. Oh, let me see those stopping hands. Nice, strong arms today. Let's breathe. Ready? Big circle. Deep breath. Circle, deep breath. Our deep breath, what does it do? Do you remember? Calms our mind. Deep breath slows down our heart. And deep breath helps us to control our bodies. Good remembering, everybody. Okay, it is time to stretch. Let's get our stretching music on. Ready? Sitting or standing up nice and tall. Arms up to the ceiling. Stretch all the way up to the ceiling. And all the way down. Touch those toes. Stretch all the way up and all the way down. We stretch up and down. Up and down. Up and down. A little faster. Up and down, up and down, up and down, up and down, up and down. And we stop. Nice work. Arms out like an airplane. We stretch side to side. Get that arm up over your ear. Side to side. Side to side. And side to side. Side to side. And side to side. And we stop. Swing those arms. Ready? We take front and back. Front and back, and front and back, and front and back, a little faster. Front and back, and 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 we stop. Oh, my arms are tired. Clap it out. Clap our hands in front. Clap, clap, clap. Clap our hands in back. Tap on our back. Clap our hands in front. Clap, clap, clap. Clap our hands in back. Tap on our back. We clap. And back. And back. back. Faster! Front and back and front and back and front and back and front and back. And we stop. Woo! I'm a little tired. Let's breathe. Deep breath. Calms our mind. Deep breath. Slows down our heart. Deep breath. Helps us control our body. Okay, friends, we're going to stand up to stretch. So if you can stand up, stand up. If you have a chair, you can push your chair in. If you want to go to the side. And ready? Let's go up and down. We stretch up to the ceiling and down touch our toes. Up to the ceiling and down touch our toes. We stretch up and down, up and down, up and down. Little faster, up and down, up and down, up and down, and we stop. Arms out like an airplane, ready? We stretch side to side, side to side, side to side, and side to side, side to side, and we stop. Swing those arms, and you can swing that body too. We take both fronts. And back, front, and back, again, front and back, a little faster. Front and back, and front and back, and front and back. How fast can those arms go? And we stop. Clap it out. Clap our hands and back. Clap, clap, clap. Clap our hands and back. Tap on our back. Clap our hands and back. Clap, clap, clap. Clap our hands and back. Tap on our back we go, and back, front, and back, front, and back, faster, front and back, and 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 we stop. Breathe with me, ready? Deep breath, helps us to, let me hear you, calm our mind. Deep breath, helps us to slow down our heart, and deep breath helps us to control our bodies. Beautiful job, everybody. Okay, so here we go. I'm going to come closer. You can stay right where you are. I'm going to come a little closer and tell you what kind of dancing we're going to do this week. So last week we did some car dancing. Do you remember our sign language sign for car? We hold our steering wheel. And for drive, right? We learned some dance moves. We learned some dance moves and our dancing choreography for car dancing. So we're going to do another day of car dancing, and we're going to add on a few new moves to it, and we're going to go on a little driving adventure just in our safe spot, but we can use our imaginations. Now remember last week, I told you that you can close your eyes for a moment and think about what color car you're driving, what kind of car, is it a car, a bus, a motorcycle, a race car, a garbage truck? And maybe, where are you going on your adventure? Okay, so I know, Miss Yell's talking a lot again. Let's review all of our choreography, all of our car moves, and then we're gonna add some on. Okay, so do you remember the first thing we have to do is we have to be safe in our car. So we have to buckle our seatbelt. We go from one shoulder to our hip. Across our body, we buckle our seatbelt. Buckle our seatbelt, buckle our seatbelt, but we don't want to forget the other side. Buckle our seatbelt, buckle our seatbelt. Very nice. Good job. Okay, so we're nice and safe. And then what do we have to do? We have to start your engines. Start your engines. You remember? Ready? Let me hear you. Start your engines. Let me hear it go. Amazing. And then we hold on to our steering wheel, right? And we drive our car, drive, maybe to one side, drive our car, maybe to the other side. And then we drove it around on our little adventure, and then we stop. Great job, everyone. Okay, so stay right where you are. I actually want to show you something. I have two signs here. I have a red sign that says STOP. Stop. Have you seen a red stop sign outside before? Maybe. I also have a green sign that says go. Now, you normally don't see a green sign, but you see a green light on the traffic light. So we're going to use our red sign to stop and our green sign to go as part of our dancing. Okay? So we have our regular car dancing moves that we did last week. Now let's add in a couple more, and we're going to use our signs too. But before we use our signs, what's one thing that we like to do in the car? I don't know. Honk a horn. Maybe we like to make a noise and honk our horns. Ready? Press down like you're honking the horn. Beep, beep, beep. Let me hear you. Beep, beep, beep. You can stomp it. Beep, beep, beep. Now try it with the other hand. Ready? Press it. Beep, beep, beep. I'm just turning to the side so you can see how I'm pressing on that horn. Beep, beep, beep. Now try both hands. Press them forward. Beep, beep, beep. Beep, beep, beep. Beep, beep, beep. And we stop. You see my red stop sign? Okay, so we have all of our car moves that we're going to use for our dance. But while we're dancing, if we see a red stop sign, what does it mean? It means we have to stop our body. And what does it mean if we see a green stop sign? A green sign. A green go sign. Sorry about that. It means we have to make our body go. So let's practice that before we get our music. Okay. On your mark. Get set. And go. Drive your race car. Drive your 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 car. And red means stop. Very good stopping. Ready? Let's try it one more time and then we'll get some music. Okay. On your mark. Get set. And green means go. Try it out. And red means stop. Did you get it? Did you stop? I saw you stopping there. Okay, so we're going to add in our honking with one hand on both sides and then both hands and then our stop sign. I know, Miss Yael, you've been talking a lot. It is time. Where's our dancing music, right? Well, let's get that dancing music on. Okay, can you hear it? I'm just going to make it a little bit louder for you. Okay, you hear that cup music? Let's clap it out and find our rhythm. Clap. Ready? Okay, let's buckle our seatbelts. Are you ready? From your shoulder. Buckle. Your seatbelt. Buckle. Your seatbelt. Use the other hand. Shoulder. Hip. Shoulder. Hip. Shoulder. Hip. Ooh, you know what? I just thought of something else. We're going to get fancy, ready? We're going to do both arms at the same time. Crisscross our arms, shoulder, hip, shoulder, hip, shoulder, hip, shoulder, hip. Oh, look at you guys all fancy. But I can tell you're ready to start those engines. Are you ready? Hold on. Start. Your engines, I hear you. Start your engines. Good job. Drive onto that steering wheel. Let me see you drive it out. Drive it to one side. And the other side. Drive it around. Are you ready to honk your horn? Get that honking horn go. Beep, 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 beep. Other hand. Beep, beep, beep. Both hands, press it, beep, 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 beep. Good job, everyone. Okay. Are you ready? Hold on to your steering wheel. On your mark. Get set and go. Drive it out. Okay, we're gonna get another car driving song on. Okay,
I'm gonna drive my
car. Ready? With our red stop sign and our green go sign. I'm gonna head back to my chair because it's time for us to finish up. So either have a seat in your chair, have a seat on the floor, or standing up behind your desk. I'll see you in a minute. Okie dokie, friends. Racing that car, dancing is hard. Let's stretch. Stretch, flap, sing, breathe, and say goodbye. Reach our hands all the way up and stretch up and tickle the ceiling. And our hands fall down. Clap it out. Clap, 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 clap. Ooh, what's my clapping pattern? Clap, 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 clap. Now we're going to sing our song. Movement time is over. Over, over. Movement time is over. Right now. And we stop. Got it. Let's breathe. Deep breath. Calms our mind. Deep breath. Slows down our heart. Deep breath. Helps us to control our bodies. Amazing, everyone. Okay, let's reach those hands up to take our bow. Reach those hands all the way up and wiggle those fingers. Tickle the ceiling, stretch. And we say, thank you very much. Thank you very much. Let me hear you. Thank you very much. And we did it! We did it! friends, you did awesome! On our take two, car dancing day, I hope you had fun buckling your seatbelts, starting your engines, using our sign language to drive our cars, honking our horns, racing around with our red stop sign and our green go sign. So fun! And remember, if your teacher has time, you guys can talk about after you finish dance or later today what kind of car you were driving or vehicle, what color it was, maybe where you were going to go. Maybe you could even write a story about it in your class. I don't know. I can't wait to hear. Okay, friends. I thank you so much for dancing with me today, and I look forward to more dancing time again next week. Okay? So, happy dancing day. Bye, everybody. Bye.